Nikki, I love you. Nikki, I love you. I love you, Nikki. Are we rolling? Move, I can see you. Nikki, I love you.
I love me too.
Today, we will be taking you on a tour of John Cena's house. Normally, tours are against rule number 24 of John Cena's house rules, but hey, anything to make me look good on camera.
This is our living room. This is where Brie and I solve the problems of the world. Like how to bury the new young WWE female superstars and their careers.
A lot of people violate rule number 40 of John Cena's house rules in the living room by forgetting to use drink coasters. But we don't have to worry about that anymore because we don't have any friends.
And this is the TV. This is where we watch The Marine. It's not very good, but that's why we're not allowed to watch the sequels, because The Miz is a better actor than John, and that makes John very, very sad.
That reminds me, Nikki, I have something very special to give to you. You've been dropping a lot of hints, and I think it's time. I bought you a diamond. Dallas Page Yoga DVD set! Let's keep moving. John Cena, recognize. This is our kitchen. All of our meals are prepared by servants, which we don't allow on camera because it wouldn't be relatable.
Rule number 79.
Very good, Nikki. You've been paying attention, and that deserves a reward. I know a lot of people have been saying that I wouldn't buy you a ring, but I did. A WWE toy ring! Check it out, it's to scale. Shall we move on to where the magic happens? This is our TV bedroom. The bedroom I actually sleep in is down the hall, and Nicole's actual bedroom is on another floor. But this bedroom is very important for making our relationship look legitimate for the cameras.
You know what? Would look great on top of her bed, John.
What's that, darling light of my life?
The SmackDown Women's Championship.
Now, Nikki, I'm afraid that's your second strike today. You have just violated rule number 8 of John Cena's house rules. Never ask me to advance your career when the cameras are rolling. Tisk, tisk. Hey, Nicole, I have something that will cheer you up. Let's tie the knot. Bunny ear around the tree and through the rabbit hole. Damn it! This is why I need Velcro shoes.